Well, if you could turn that video off for us. Brilliant.